Good morning, students. This video is for class 3 maths, and today we will start with work exercise number 4.5 and 4.6. We will be doing two exercises because it will take very less time for exercise 4.6. In exercise 4.5, they have given you 3-digit multiplication with 2-digit multiplication. That means 3-digit multiplicand multiplied by 2-digit multiplier. So let us take an example. 1a 285 multiplied by 29. So the rule of multiplication says, first you multiply 9 with 5, then 9 with 8, then 9 with 2. You all know multiplication. So 9 5s are 45, 4 in hand. 9 8s are 72 plus 4, 76, 7 in hand. 9 2s are 18 plus 7, 25. So the multiplication of the first digit is already over. So you will put a cross here, or you can put 0, anything. Now 2 5s are 10, 2 8s are 16, 1 in hand. 2 2s are 4 plus 1, 5. Now you add 5, 6, 5 plus 6, 11, 1 in hand. 5 plus 2, 7, 7 plus 1, 8. So, the most important thing that you have to do is that you have to multiply properly. For that, you have to know the table properly. After that, please write the digit one below the other so that when you add, when you do the final sum, final step, then you don't make any mistake. So, please arrange the digit properly. So all the sums are almost same. Question number 2, they have not arranged, but you have to arrange and then you have to multiply. How will you do? You'll write the question first. 365 multiplied by 54. So arrange them first. 365, 54. Now you multiply. 4 5s are 20, 2 in hand. 4 6 are 24 plus 2, 26, 2 in hand. 4 3 are 12 plus 2, 14. 5 5 are 25, 2 in hand. 5 6 are 30 plus 2, 32, 3 in hand. 5 3 are 15 plus 18. Now you add. This is how you have to do some. So please do exercise 4.5 in the copy. And 4.6, you can do this in the book. It is very simple. Just see how I do it. Whenever you multiply any number with either 10 or 100 or 1000 or any number which has 0 at the last, it is very simple to multiply. So, suppose if we take one example, say 59 multiplied by 10. You don't have to multiply directly. What you will do, you have 0 at the last, you put on 0. And 59 ones are 59. This is your answer. Now suppose you see, they give you 80 multiplied by say 100. Very simple, just count the number of 0. 1, 2, 3, put 0. Put 3 0. And after that, 8 into 1. Because the multiplication of the zeros are already done. Suppose you do some other example. 82 multiplied by 500. You see how many zero you have? 1, 2. Put the 0 at the last. Now you multiply. First, 5 2s are 10. 1 in hand. Then again, 5 8s are 6, 40 plus 1, 41. This is how you have to do. So I hope you have understood how you have to do. So children, please do exercise 4.6 in the book itself, 4.5 in the copy and 4.6 in the book. So children, for today up to this much, thank you class.